Hello friends, welcome back to today's video. To Suwani, welcome to my channel. I hope all are doing well. So make sure to watch the video till and if you enjoy my video then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. In our last class we learned how to say have a safe trip in Korean, and today we are gonna learn how to say it's hurt or it's painful in Korean. Are you guys all excited to learn the new expression? Then let's begin.
아파요. 아, 바. 요, 아, 빠, 요, 아빠요. Little faster. 아빠요, 아빠요, 아빠요.
If you wanna say it hurts to the people who is angrier than you, then remove you at the end. 아빠,
아빠, 아빠.
If you wanna say stomachache, then just say 배 아파요,
배 아파요, 배 아파요. 배 아파요. 배 means stomach. 아파요 means hurts. 배 아파요.
If you wanna say headache in Korean, then just say 머리 아파요.
머리 아파요. 머리 아파요. 머리
means head. 아파요 means hurt. It literally means headache. 머리 아파요. Today you learned how to say it hurts or is painful in Korean. Thanks for watching. 감사합니다.